Hi guys, today we are going for the Mill Rest Trail. So we are following the 6 mile waters and completing a trail of about 1 hour. It's approximately about 6 kilometers trail, and we'll be going across the 6 mile waters, and we'll come across various sites of historic importance, and we'll let you know about those sites. Okay, follow us. Now we are officially entering the trail. Here comes our entrance, and the way ahead is through the forest, and it's a cloudy day.
Hi, I can hear Michael. Commuting with nature. Oh no, what happened? What is this? Is it edible?
I don't think so.
Perfect place for a morning walk, evening walk.
Finally, after about an hour of walk in the Millrest Trail, we have arrived to the Mokamur village. It was a very nice journey through the forest, across the 6 mile waters, and we saw a lot of plants, a few animals, and it's really a nice trail to walk during your morning walks or to go for a dog walk. So that's for today. We'll see you again in the next vlog. Thank you and bye-bye.